Let's hope I don't forget it. There once was a show called Don and Drew, whose fans numbered more than few. They made a podcast and friendships that last, and made bets on when their dogs might spew.